trip to Oregon. Once my family went to Oregon. We ate waffles for breakfast every morning. We got to Oregon at 12 o'clock p.m. Mm. That's nice. We went to December, so not many places.
Remember, we're listening to Shannon.
There were ice cubes everywhere. The next day, we went to a bar and ate huge hamburgers. The bar was the only place that was open besides the hotel. We stayed in the Marriott Hotel. The hotel was very comfortable. It even had a swimming pool.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Sorry.
In the plane, we got first-class seats. The whole trip was $8,000, but it was worth it. Yippee! It was awesome. The hotel served breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Breakfast was the best. We were there for a week. We rode the train 1,000 times. My dad and I went swimming once. My sister and I split a lime drink with cotton candy and a cherry. We ate spaghetti. Before I knew it, I was at home. I wanted to stay, but I could not. We went to see my mom's brother. He has black hair, and he is going to change his name. He is 40. My whole family loves him so much. My mom and dad are terrified.
Why is our terrified?
He's going to change his name.